मेरे को बोलना है
कुछ तो बोलिए सर.
गुड आफ्टरनून. वेल आफ्टर स्टॉप प्लेइंग क्रिकेट यू हैव टू डू समथिंग एंड व्हेन दे ब्रॉट अ प्रोजेक्ट टू मी समथिंग लाइक दैट आई थॉट ही वाज लाइंग. वी स्पेंड मेनी मेनी आवर्स बैक इन दिल्ली एंड ही सेड वी वुड लाइक यू टू बी ब्रांड एम्बेसडर. आई सेड लिसन माय एज इज गॉन. Now the young people should be the brand ambassador to the companies, not me. But after listening everything, I said, I like to invest the money, not a brand ambassador. I said, that is cherry on the cake. You can use me, but I would like to, you know, spend and invest the money because everybody want to make money end of the day. And I like the idea. But first, when I met him, I thought he's lying totally. He's lying. And when we spend at least 15, 20 hours, I got convinced. I said, yeah, it's looked like this is the future. And that's how I joined the company.
Sir, I think ek kaam karte hain. In sab logo ko us din leke jaate hain, jis din main aapko mila tha. Maine kaise aapko convince kiya. So it will help them to understand why you actually decided to invest in this company. It will help them to understand what this plan is all about. Sir, baithte hain. तो जब मैं पहली बार मिला था इनको, सबसे पहला क्वेश्चन मैंने इनसे पूछा था कि सर आप कैब लेते हैं? एंड देन आई यू नो स्टार्ट लाफिंग दैट सर कैब क्यों लेंगे. तो सर का आंसर था,
नहीं मैंने सच कभी लिया नहीं है. मैंने कहा मेरी वाइफ कभी कभी ऑर्डर कर देती है, मेरे को ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी. हाँ अगर ज़रूरत पड़ेगी तो ज़रूर. ज़िंदगी में बहुत बार जब छोटे थे तो टैक्सी पर चले जाते थे, कैब पर चले जाते थे, लेकिन recently God is kind, so मुझे ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी. That's what I answered and I was surprised. But I think when I look around the world now, the world is changed. जो हमारे समय में था वो ऐसा नहीं था. हमारे समय में तो हमने mineral water नहीं देखा था, तो ये gadget कहाँ से देखने. हमारे time में पानी मिल जाता था, वही काफ़ी होता था. आज तो player ग्राउंड पे भी वॉक नहीं करते बिना मिनरल वाटर के. तो हमारा ज़िंदगी थोड़ी सी अलग थी. एंड व्हेन आई स्टार्ट लुकिंग अराउंड द वर्ल्ड आई सेड ये क्या ऐप ऑल द टाइम एंड ट्वीट करना और इंस्टाग्राम और ऑल दोज थिंग्स. आई वाज़न्ट इन फेवर ऑफ दैट. बट इफ़ यू वांट टू लिव इन दिस वर्ल्ड यू हैव टू चेंज विद द टाइम. अगर आप समय के साथ अपने आप को नहीं ढालोगे तो आप इतना पीछे रह जाओगे कि आप ज़िंदगी में पकड़ भी नहीं पाओगे कुछ. तो देन आई स्टार्ट टॉकिंग टू हिम. आई सेड लुक टेल मी मोर अबाउट दिस. एंड वी हैड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम एंड इवेंचुअली आई सेड आई वुड लाइक टू इन्वेस्ट माय मनी. आई होप यू कैन मेक मनी फॉर मी.
पहले डिटेल समझाते हैं इनको, दे विल बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. सो जब मैंने सर से पूछा कैब मिलेगा, तो मैंने पहला क्वेश्चन ये था कि अगर आपकी वाइफ कैब लेती हैं तो क्या उनको आज मुश्किल आती है कैब लेने में, कैब मिलने में कोई मुश्किल आती है?
आती भी है और थोड़ा बहुत डर भी लगता था. स्टोरीज नेगेटिव स्टोरीज हैं वो थोड़ी ज़्यादा तेज़ भागती हैं पॉजिटिव स्टोरीज से. दैट्स हाउ द लाइफ इज़ ऑल अबाउट. एक अगर कुछ गलत हो जाता है तो आप चारों तरफ से वो जो आपके ट्वीट और इंस्टाग्राम हैं वो भर जाते हैं.
सर एक वीडियो देखते हैं.
Yeah, I was just discussing with him. I mean, this is something so interesting. मैंने ऐसे कभी सुना ही नहीं है कि ads देखने से we'll earn cash and वो भी which is related to me. So जो ad family ये app use करती है, so we can also transfer the points. So for example, a festive season है, दिवाली आ रहा है, and if I want my boyfriend to come to my house, I can tell him मैं अपने points आपको दे रही हूँ, आप free ride लेकर आइए through our app. Am I right, sir?
Yes, you're right.
This is, I'm so excited to speak to each and every one of you at this grand unveiling because it's making me feel complete. Wow! How are you feeling? I love that. Thank you so much. And before we go for the grand unveiling, Kapil sir, hum sab aapke fans hain, as we said, and you've always been that. Sir, mujhe bataiye, what is that wow factor for you?
in what contest?
The first fact is that, of course, you know, the fact that you're here in this world, the fact that you were born, the fact that you played for the Indian cricket team, and the fact that you bought the first World Cup. But besides that, what is that wow factor you look forward to on day-to-day basis?
Everyday life. I come from Chandigarh, landed in Bombay. Wow.
Wow. Ki gal hai?
I mean, you know, it's not one thing. It start happening every day a new thing happen. But certain thing you can't forget. I think I can't forget I played for the country. That is the biggest thing happened to me. And when you play for the country, a lot of things comes in. You complete your passion, what you as a kid started when you are 7th, 8th, 9th classes. Your passion is to play, and you play for the country. And then you achieve all the gold what you think in your head. I think that's the biggest wow. And then, after stop playing, it's come out how you're going to make your life. Because when you're playing, you don't know anything as apart from that. The real life start is after you stop playing cricket. And that is where you change your thought process. Because wow goes out of the window, now the life comes in. So I think that's the time you start thinking, how I can make a wow to my life.
You know, sir, you've always been wow to us. Yes, please, you can applaud dil se, Kholkar. Sir, because you're a mentor to so many people. And the fact that you are truly a miracle of God itself makes you completely wow personified. Ladies and gentlemen, one more loud round of applause. Please put your hands together for our legend, Kapil Dev, sir. And Abhineet, sir, I met your wife. She's already feeling wow. Matlab, aapne apni wife ko to bahut hi khush kar diya. Aur jahan par jo bhi baithe hain, sabke families bahut khush honge with this beautiful wow app. So are we ready? You can download the app tomorrow itself, the 11th of October. Are we ready for the grand unveiling, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah, that's so, so exciting. Ladies and gentlemen, may we please request Abhineet sir and Kapil Dev sir to kindly press the app button at the countdown of 5, where we're going to have the wow app here with the countdown of 10. No, sir, you got to be here, sir.
Okay.
I'll go off the stage, sir.
What do I have to do?
Sir, you just have to press this at the countdown of 5 facing the screen. Are we ready, ladies and gentlemen? And this is the moment we were all waiting for. The wow moment is here. So here we go, the grand unveiling of the wow app. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hearty, hearty congratulations to each and every one of you. Here are the grand unveiling.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, la, la, la.
So this is an app. It's a very simple app, very user-friendly. You have to first give your numbers. OTP will come, automatically it will take. They will take whatever data is available on in your mobile. It's for me. And then we ask you, do you want to actually complete the profile? So I selected yes. So this is the basic question we will ask. My age. I'm married.
Are you?
Yes.
Bibi kahan baithi hui hai?
So, my occupation, my business type.
So you have to give all that details?
Yeah, small information you have to. It is a like 5-7 second thing. It's a normal app. See, this is the video
you
play.
Kya hogi cab ride free sabke liye? Kya hoga social media bina ads ke? Chahte to honge aur yakeenan ab hoga bhi. Ab mere wow app ke saath sab kuch mumkin hai. Kahe? Unhe dekhkar kamaiye aur apni rides free banaiye. To chale in vocab.
So after each ad, you have to give some feedback. It's a 2-second feedback.
मेरे को भी मिलेंगे ना
सर आप कैब लेते ही नहीं है सर
नहीं नहीं अब से कैब नहीं लेता ऐड तो देख सकता हूँ ना
सर ये बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग बात कही सर ने कहा कैब नहीं लेता हूँ ऐड तो देख सकता हूँ और पॉइंट्स ट्रांसफर हो सकते हैं विद योर ब्यूटीफुल डॉटर एंड योर फैमिली एज वेल या दैट कैन बी पॉसिबल एज वेल थैंक यू वेरी मच एंड दिस वॉज द ग्रैंड अनवीलिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन ऑफ द वाव ऐप And we are now open for Q&A session. Ladies and gentlemen, please feel free. Sir, you all may be seated. Please kindly take your seats, sirs. Thank you so much, dear sir. Please, you may raise your hand and ask any questions you feel like.
Good afternoon, sir. We are very honored to have you amongst us today. So now that you have explained us about the championship table, Kohli says that team should have double points for away wins. What would your suggestion be as a former captain?
Wow. That's all. I mean, I'll go to the cricket ground, I'll answer that to you. But when I come here for business, I will only talk about business. When I go to the cricket field, I don't talk about business.
Thank you very much, sir. Sir, I wanted to know, Avineet, sir, what are the personal details that you'll ask from us? Humne few details to dekhe. What are the personal details that you ask from us so that we can have the right ads to ourselves?
So this is the details which I mentioned, nothing more than that.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, that's yes. Very, very simple. Yes, please, ma'am. Can we have the mic, please? Yes, yes, sir.
Hi, good afternoon. Aryaman here. What are the kind of locations you're Wow app and the cars, the taxis available will be taking into consideration, and how competitive will it be compared to the pricing of the existing providers which we have?
So we are starting from Bombay, and we already have 15,000 cabs enrolled with us, and from tomorrow I'm very hopeful that we will have a lot of more cabs which will be adding to our services. The plan is, we start from Bombay, and within 1 month we will extend to Delhi and Pune, and then we will consider the next cities. And the price point of it, it is going to be the similar price where the competing, and we right now we will not have much surge, which they have, but the price it is going to be same.
Thank you, sir. Yes, please, ma'am.
Hi, I'm Hansa, and congratulations on this wow. App of yours. It looks very interesting. And I have a question for Daveen, that with females basically giving in their information on the app, how safe is that, first? And second question is that with the so many different cab apps are there, like first Meru was there. Now Meru is nowhere because Ola and Uber has come and all that. So how do you see the competition with that? It's a fantastic all pointers taken, yet we know this is India. So how do we handle that?
So your first question was?
Secure.
So this is the most secured app, and we have the best security measures. Our technical team is very good. So they have making sure that all the security measures are taken care of. Regarding the competition, yes, we have huge competition in front, and we are ready for that. So our plan is to become big, and we are hopeful that with this plan, where the drivers are going to love it, the consumers are going to love it, so we should get good numbers.
Yeah, finally, the time is money. Bahut bachpan se sunte aa rahe hain. It's going to happen if we see the ads, and the money will come into my account. Kapil ji, Palmolive toh jawab nahi to wow. How do you feel about it?
इसीलिए आज शेव नहीं की क्योंकि उनका कॉन्ट्रैक्ट खत्म हो गया पैसे पूरे नहीं मिले सो आई हैवन डन दैट
थैंक यू
आई थिंक वन हैव टू स्माइल यू डोंट हैव टू बी सीरियस ऑल द टाइम एंड इट्स वंडरफुल टू गेट इनटू द न्यू आइडियाज व्हाट यू सेड टू थिंग्स इज हाउ सेफ आई मीन It's entirely up to you also. You have to make yourself secure also. I mean, not if the system today, if they want to, people want to bend, they will bend. And any app is not going to be successful without the support of everybody. If he will say we'll be successful, no, it's not possible. It's a new idea, and I hope people like it. If the people loved it, I think it will be successful. As I said, I invested money, and there are a lot of people are sitting to invest more money. And more money come, more security come, better things come. And I only say to him is, just make sure, my wife said, when we were working on how secure this app or this full design will be, I said, people are there jo loopholes dhoondte rehte hain. But only thing we'll come to know as time goes, and we'll try to secure as much as possible. I like to secure my money. Still, bank se log chori karke le jaate hain. Koshish yahi hogi ki we should try to be keep it as good as possible. Par agar kuch hoga, we'll try to overcome that and try to get to the right path.
Thank you so much. And I just want to say, take this opportunity to say one more thing. You are my first crush.
Wow. Hello. Thank you, Ji.
Good afternoon, sir. My name is Mithali, and now that we spoke about the security of the information that a girl or a woman would provide on the app, it also brings me to this point in terms of the help center or a call center. So do we have any option with regards to that? Because I know a couple of apps, they do not have any call centers. So either you have to tweet, or there are just set questions that you have to go and, you know, there's always good if there's someone to talk to. I think as Indians, maybe you do not get a resolution that you expect, but if there's someone to listen you out, I think that's good enough. So
I can answer before he will say, there is an app also. You can make your suggestion there. It's very good. Until unless the common person's suggestion won't come, it will nothing happen. So I would say that today's women are much more strong. And if you think it's something is happening wrong, it is your duty also. It's not the company. It's your duty to come to the company and say, this is what happened. But if you say, why to say, chodo na, kya hai? No, never let it go for tomorrow. Do it right now, right then. I think the company will strike back.
Yes, exactly. So that, do we have a...
I will answer this. So we have three options here. One is ticketing option, where you can raise a ticket and the customer support will contact you. The second is the chat option, where you can actually chat with the customer support. And third remains the, we have a dedicated customer support services for both for consumers and for drivers. So it is there.
That's pretty satisfactory.
Three.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yes, please. Can we please have a mic here? So all the girls are pretty much interested because we love everything got to do with the free word, you know? And we just enjoy that, you know, because it
I
just adds on to
you.
Us. Yes, please.
My question is, like other apps, jaise unka kya hota hai, jaise rainy season hai, और एयरपोर्ट से हम आ रहे हैं हमको मलाड जाना है तो प्राइस जो होना चाहिए वो 300-400 के बीच में होना चाहिए लेकिन वो 1100-1200 ऐसा दिखाते हैं ये प्रॉब्लम से जो हम आप क्या हमको बाहर लाएंगे क्या इसमें वाव होगा हमारे लिए
सर वाव होगा शुरू में हमारे पास कोई सर्च नहीं है एक हमने सर्च लिमिट रखी हुई है 1.2 की अगर कोई सर्च आएगा तो 1.2 इज द मैक्सिमम सर्च विच विल हैपन इट इज अ फ्लैट 1.2 नॉट मोर देन दैट बट दैट आल्सो हैपन बिकॉज सर्च इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड देयर इज अ गैप बिटवीन डिमांड एंड सप्लाई So if we will not keep search, and those everyone will actually take wants to take ride, then you know we cannot give service to everyone. So when there is search, some people will opt out that okay, I will only book when there is no search. So the everyone will get cab. So those people who actually opt to take ride when they are okay with the search, they will get the cab. Others will not. So it is more to match the demand and supply. But yes, we have very flat search.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We have this lady. Wow.
May I?
Yes, please.
Sir, namaskar. मैं सब्यसाची and जैसे हर एक app में एक referral point मिलता है. I could not find a referral point बिकॉज यहाँ पे अगर हम ऐड देख के या फिर यूज़ करके पैसे कमा सकते हैं तो रेफरेंस से भी कमा सकते हैं, तो उससे कपिल जी का भी पैसा और बढ़ेगा शायद।
सर है इसमें रेफरल पॉइंट भी है, जब आप ऐप यूज करें, कल डाउनलोड करेंगे, यू विल सी दैट देयर इज अ रेफरल पॉइंट हियर
एंड इमीडिएटली डाउनलोड करते ही पैसे आएंगे कुछ।
यस यस इमीडिएटली आएंगे।
थैंक यू।
सो यू विल गेट द पॉइंट्स एंड यू नो
थैंक यू।
सो द प्रोसेस हियर इज वेरी सिंपल। सो देयर इज अ वैलेट, वी हैव एक्चुअली we have not tied up with any other wallet service, we have made our own wallet. So the money will come into wallet and then from this wallet to go to it will go directly to the driver's wallet. So we are not even coming into that picture. That is the reason I am saying 100% money goes there. We are not even, it is not like it money comes to company and then it goes to driver, from one wallet to second wallet directly.
Main soch raha tha ki pehle main download kar lu aur baki sabko refer kar dun to shayad kuch paise aa jaye.
अरे बाबा ये पैसे से कुछ नहीं होना, काम भी करना है। कहीं कहीं आप सोचो, जिंदगी में हमें ऐसा नहीं है कि फ्री का। मैं समझ सकता हूँ ऐड देखते हो तो वो फ्री नहीं है, आपका टाइम वैल्यूबल है, लेकिन ज़िंदगी का असली मज़ा तो है जब आप कमाते हो और खर्चते हो। तो आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू से काम भी करना है बाबा, यही वॉलेट नहीं रखना।
सर काम से घर जाने के वक्त ही ये वॉलेट को यूज़ करके पैसे कमा सकते हैं शायद।